Welcome to the Curly Bookworm. My name is Shivani and I'm going to be doing a tag today. Yes, the reason why you're seeing me smile so much is because I really, really like doing tags, and you should know that already if you followed a bunch of my videos or any of my tags. Today we're going to be doing the unpopular book opinions tag, which I'm super excited about because I have a ton of book opinions that are not necessarily popular. And so thank you Jay for tagging me on this one. I'm going to link Jay's information and his channel below in the description box. Please check it out because he does a bunch of travel stuff as well as book reviews, which is always a great combination of videos to watch, don't you think? Okay, let's get started. Question number one, a popular book or series that you didn't like. I have so many of these, you guys, it's not even funny. I'm gonna name a couple and then I'm gonna just leave it there. The first one is Wonder by Raquel Palacio. This one was like super, super popular. And I just didn't like it at all. The book is about a boy who has, a deformed face to a point where his eyes are not in the right place and all of that jazz. I read this sometime last year. There were so many great reviews about this book online, both on YouTube and everywhere else. But I was super disappointed with this book, you guys. I felt like the story was too lazy and didn't work for me, sorry. The second book that I want to name is We Were Liars by E. Lockhart. I did not at all enjoy this book. I didn't enjoy the protagonist at all. Maybe that's the reason why I hated this book. I actually hated it. And I know some of my favorite booktubers have gone out there and said that this is one of their favorite books of the year and stuff like that. And I freaking hated it. The story was kind of okay, but the main character just, I don't know. God, she annoyed the shit out of me. Yeah, maybe it's a character thing, but no, the first one is about story. Yeah, well, maybe I'm going to keep it diverse like that. The third book that I want to talk about that I really did not like was Three Dark Crowns by Kendare Blake. I have a review of it somewhere up there, I'm going to link it. It was one of the first videos I made. I was so excited about this book because the premise was so super exciting. It was about these three princesses who were going to fight each other to the death in order to win the throne. They were being trained by three different sects of people, blah blah blah. The premise was freaking amazing, and then the story itself just drove me to the pole. Like, honestly, all of the characters were super boring. The story itself had nothing going for it, like nothing. I know I'm being really harsh about these books, but these are books that I really did not like at all, and these were super popular. I don't know what went wrong with it, but yeah. The second question is a popular series or book that everyone else seems to hate but you really love. This one is like a mixed one for me because when it came out everybody was totally loving on it, and then now it's of course like popular opinion to diss on it. This is none other than Twilight. When I read Twilight, I absolutely loved it, and then I watched the movie and I wanted to kill somebody. I mean, Edward and Bella, the people who were cast in those characters were just so characterless, and they just, I mean, there was no intensity, there was no chemistry, there was no nothing. I just hated the movies. I didn't even watch more than the first one. But I actually really, really enjoyed the books when I read them. Though I do understand that it's like one of those books that you read in its time, if you know what I mean. If I had read Twilight today, I feel like I would have been bored to death and just rolling my eyes at every single trope there is in that book. But yeah, at the time, I really enjoyed it. I still have all of the books and I know that I'm probably never gonna reread it, but yeah. Third question, a love triangle in which the main character did not end up with the person that you prefer them to end up with. I'm summarizing that question. That question was more articulate than the way I said it right now. Okay, so my answer to this is Twilight again. I hated that she ended up with Edward. I feel like Jacob was so much more deserving. The whole of the second book where she's just pining away for Edward, it just didn't make sense to me at all, man. It just made me feel very gypped, you know what I mean? Like, I was scammed into buying into Edward, which, I mean, I don't hate Edward, but I just felt like Jacob was cooler, you know? Question number four, a popular book genre that you hardly reach out for. This has definitely got to be nonfiction, hands down. Question number five, a popular character that you did not like. So this is definitely from Throne of Glass, which is written by Sarah J. Maas, which is, as you know, one of my favorite book series ever. But see, Sarah J. Maas is in love with this character whose name is Kaol, and a whole bunch of other people are in love with this guy who is just useless. He is totally useless. I hate him. I totally hate him. And it's not even because of who he hooks up with or whatever. I just hate his character. I just feel like he's a coward and he's annoying and he's just, oh my god, guys, he's just, I just hate him. I'm sorry, I know you can see the passion of the hate that I have for a fictional character that does not exist and will never exist, but hey, hate is hate, and I hate Kaol. He's just a completely annoying person that I have to get through every time I read that book. Question number 6 is a popular author that you cannot seem to get into. There's a ton of these, quite honestly. One of them that comes to my mind immediately is Stephen King. I feel like there's so much to be read in that genre, and there's so much, like, I really enjoyed Stranger Things, which is the Netflix show, but I just couldn't seem to want to read Stephen King. I really want to, but I don't. Question number 7, a popular book trope that you're tired of seeing. I can go on and on and on about this question. I hate seeing female characters in books that are basically waiting for someone to come and rescue them into being great. It's annoying. I mean, yes, it's wonderful to be in love. It really, really, really is. And I really enjoy being in a relationship. For me, the best definition of a relationship is you always have someone to play with. Always, right? So I'm not even dissing being in a relationship, but I don't feel like life is empty without it. And I certainly don't feel like my best comes out only when I'm in love. Are there no changes at all when I fall in love? Of course there are, but I just don't feel like my greatness only explodes out of me when when I'm in love, or when I meet the man of my dreams and he's able to convert me into the special person. So yeah, that's a trope that I absolutely, absolutely hate. And that's why I keep saying, if I had to read Twilight today, I would just hate on it like nobody's business. But for that question, it felt like an apt thing to say, because I did like it at that time. It's embarrassing to admit because it's a shitty story, but hey, a lot of people liked it and a lot of people hated on it. Question number 8, a popular series that you will not be getting into. This one is A Darker Shade of Magic by V.E. Schwab. I read the first book, I did not like the first book, and I'm not going to go ahead and read it. I also feel like that about The Captive Prince, which is written by C.S. Basket. I started this book with so much enthusiasm, and I felt like there was so much violence in it that although it's super popular and a whole bunch of people are really, really liking it, it just felt really, really violent to me. There was a whole bunch of rape and approved shit that there was nothing heroic about that book, there was nothing brave about that book, and it just like annoyed the shit out of me. Question number 9, and this is the last question. Book is always better than the movie, but which movie or TV series did you like better than the book itself? For me, this will have to be Namesake, which is by Jhumpa Lahiri. I read the book and then I watched the movie, and I much, much, much preferred the movie, like by tons and tons. So those were all the questions for unpopular opinions, and that's that. So I'm gonna go away now. You do you, which is the subscribing, the liking and sharing and commenting and all of that jazz. Tell me which books you hate but other people really love, or the other way around. Tell me what your unpopular opinions are. I would love to know, because we can sit on hate on it together. If I hate it, if I don't hate it, I'm not gonna hate on it. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go now. I'm turning totally mental. It's a Sunday. I need to go and like read or something. That's it from me. Finally. Bye-bye.